everybody, welcome back to my channel. I am going to do an abstract painting tonight, and I did this paint pour, it's been quite a while ago, and I'm not in love with it, and I really need the canvas, so I'm going to go ahead and just paint over it. And I've been watching a lot of videos on abstract painting with detail and markings, and I'm just going to give it a go. It's been something I've been wanting to try for a long time. I did one somewhat an abstract painting that I'm talking about with a lot of color and layers, and I'll link this video up at the top. And I just finished this one up about a week ago, and I really enjoyed the process of doing it, but I want to get even more technical here with lots of layers and depth. So this painting will probably take me some time to do. I'm thinking a couple days at least, and I'm just gonna go at it, chip it away a little bit at a time. So I hope you enjoyed the video. I'll probably fast forward it, you know, as much as I can, so you're still getting the details of what I'm doing. And this might be a long video, I'm not really sure. It's a new process for me, so we'll see. I appreciate you watching, and I'm gonna put some music on, and I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. calling it done. It was so much fun to do. Bring in close. You can see how all those markings that I make with the pencils and the chalk show through, giving it so much interest and character at the end. So this is about three layers, three different days of painting. I really like all the markings underneath. It brings some depth, dimension, the colors showing through at the end. So yeah, this is my first go at this type of painting, and it was so much fun. I really want to go bigger. Believe it or not, this is a 20 by 20 canvas, and I felt like I needed actually more room to try and spread my wings, if that makes any sense. So I really, really enjoyed doing this, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Sorry it was so long. It's really hard to condense something like this though and not miss what the artist is actually doing. So I hope you enjoyed the video, and in the description box there'll be a link to my Instagram, to my Etsy, and to my Amazon page where I just published my first children's book. I hope you enjoyed this, and I'll see you on my next one. Take care.